Outdoor spaces should be an extension of your home, creating valuable living space during the spring, summer, and fall months. One of the easiest ways to spruce up your outdoor space is to paint your decks and your fences using complementary colors from the inside of your home. Color should be an expression of your individuality. The best way to choose a color is choose a piece of artwork that you love or a piece of fabric that has a color that you just can't live without and go from there. Another great way to maximize the time outside during our brief summer months is to add ambiance lighting. This would include such things as fire pits, outdoor fireplaces, or garden lighting. Another great way to spruce up your outdoor space is to paint your old patio furniture, old metal frames, and recover your cushions. The new technologies for outdoor fabrics is amazing. They look and feel exactly like indoor fabrics, except they withstand the elements. You can also spruce up your outdoor space by installing outdoor draperies to existing gazebos, trellises, or privacy walls. You can use the same fabrics that you would use on your patio furniture. They withstand the elements and create a sense of drama to your outdoor space. You can also blur the line between your indoor and outdoor spaces by mixing up your indoor and outdoor accessories. This would include using indoor and outdoor planter pots, indoor and outdoor vases together, using an area rug outside to define a space and create balance between your indoor and outdoor spaces.